said I was in my early 40s. Was a lot of life before me, and a moment came and stopped me on a dime. And most of the next days, looking at the x-rays, talking about options, and talking about sweet times. I still went and sank in that this might really be the real end. How's it hit you when you get that kind of news? Man, what'd you do? And he says, I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu. And I love deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. That I was finally the husband, but most of the time I wasn't. And I became a friend would like to have. And all of a sudden going fishing wasn't such an imposition. And I went 3 times that year, I lost my dad. Well, I finally read a good book, and I took a good long hard look at what I'd do if I could do it all again. And then I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu. And I loved deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. That tomorrow was a gift, and you got eternity to think about what you do with it. What did you do with it? What did I do with it? What would I do with it? Skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu. Man, I love deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I watched an eagle as it was flying. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. 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 To live like you were dying.